bitch, I'm popping off. From the windows to the walls, till the sweat drop down my balls. They not trying to see me fall.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they could tell. They're investing in him big time. Lonzo, tease it up. Very short.
What up, guys? My name is Nikki. I run this channel. I just wanted to let you guys know that I want to do a giveaway at 1,000 subscribers, but I can't do a giveaway if only like 5-7 people are going to join. So I need you guys to comment down below, hashtag 1K subs, if you guys would join the giveaway. The giveaway is like, might be $50, might be $100, or might be a jersey. I don't know if we have to decide on that, but all I can say right now is I want to do a giveaway at 1,000 subs, but I can't do a giveaway if only 5 people are going to join. So comment down below, hashtag 1K subs. Enjoy the rest of the highlights.
When you play the Spurs, you have to understand, and that's a great play by Steven Adams, because what happens is LaMarcus Aldridge is on the weak side helping on Zion. So if you're Steven, you set that
early for San Antonio on the run out. I like it. Lonzo to get the rolls, gets the board though. Right back at it. I really like it now. Good activity inside. Down and out. Lonzo held up momentarily.
That shot floater. Right there. That's the shot that you with Lenny Parker, right?
Teardrop. Arm came away, they let him play. And Lonzo coming up on the trail. Good decision, Rudy. He found J.J. Redick. They've got a switch, though. Brandon up against the smaller one. Lonzo went with it. Van Trail didn't quit on the play, did he? Wide open. Lonzo, can he get it this time? Nope. And track guy screen. Extra pass. Lonzo had a good look. Even a better pass.
That's okay, though. That's okay. What he didn't do, he didn't settle for the three-point shot.
Trailed by as many as 7. Lonzo waited for the pick and the mid-range off the glass. Stays home.
That shot is there. It doesn't have to be. Look at the amount of space in here when he comes off the pick and roll. If that big is going to sit back in the hole and not come out, you have to be able to.
Lonzo thought about it. Now he'll get it. And okay, he has it.
So what happens is now you attack the rim a couple times. You drop one. Pretty
good footwork by DeRozan. All the way, Zion on the hammer. Early offense for the Pels. I don't think they have pockets in those shorts.
No, they don't. That's excellent advancement of the basketball.
Bitch, I'm popping off. From the windows to the walls, to the sweat drop down my balls. They not trying to see me fall. I'm standing 10 feet tall.